So we're excited not only for the winner that is who will be receiving this cash prize, as well as, of course, the state and our retailer in Publix, who would also receive a bonus for selling the winning ticket. The overall odds of winning any prize are like 1 in 24, and the odds of winning the jackpot are 1 in like 302 million. So to be able to get all numbers is something, and just to have one winner is something that is extraordinary.